first. Flag football championship game Sunday, February 4th.
The NFL on CBS is sponsored by Pfizer. Outdo yesterday. And by Verizon, the official 5G network of the NFL. How about these wide receivers of the Chiefs? It looks like the Chiefs are going to be heading to Las Vegas. No timeouts left for the Ravens. And where has this been all season? I don't know, but the last 2 weeks, MVS has made some MVP plays.
Yeah, that was to win the game. And we talked about the aggressive attitude and approach that Andy Reid has. Mahomes the same way, but the patience of Mahomes. I mean, the fact that they didn't pressure, they could have ran the same defense, but with someone in his face, it would have been very different, I believe, or at least tougher. But how about the turmoil, the adversity, and all the talk about these wide receivers all year, dropping the balls, all the big moments that they didn't come up with it, switch to the postseason, it's exact opposite. And that's why you stick with players, you just work on technique, you know who they are, and eventually they'll get it right. And this is a devastating loss.
It is.
For the Ravens. They had everything set up, as dominant a season they've had in a very long time.
They were just on a path to destruction all season long at San Francisco.
But Patrick Mahomes is different.
Yeah, the Lions here. I mean, all these teams they took care of in a very big way. But you're right. The heart of the champion, and Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs, the way they have changed their identity from just an offensive powerhouse, which they've shown they can still do that, but to a defense that can really, really lead. Spax has had a magnificent game here today, too.
He came up with an incredible plan. Give this the effort it takes to beat a team like this. It's just everybody. I think the player of the game for me is Travis Kelce. 11 targets, 11 receptions, and those two early in the game on that first drive to win in those man matchups sent a serious message. You're not beating us if you're playing man, and that was the reason why the Ravens thought they could win. They thought they had the matchups in their favor.
Andy Reid looking for his former assistant in Philadelphia. Yeah, he's heading back to the Super Bowl for the fourth time in 5 years. And a chance to become the first team since New England of 2003 and 4 to go back to back.
It's a devastating loss for Lamar Jackson. You always think you're going to have so many opportunities in these type of games, but it's very hard to get here. Now, I do believe this Ravens team will be back here next year, Jim.
He's just 27.
He's going to be back. He's two-time MVP, most likely. It's just these games are so hard to get by when you have a great coach and a great quarterback and a great D coordinator as well.
Let's go down to Tracy.
Congratulations, Patrick. We're doing this again. All the talk all year about your receivers not coming up clutch throughout the season. Take us through that final pass there to MVS to seal the deal and send you to the Super Bowl.
Yeah, they brought everybody. They were going to challenge us, and the guys stepped up and made plays. I mean, God put us a lot of adversity in our way this year, and we accepted the challenge, and we're better for it. I mean, it's been a heck of a year. We're not done yet, but this is the way to get there.
Speaking of challenges, you were told last week that you couldn't win on the road, and then you come in here, underdogs. We spoke. You gave me that look. I'm sure that added extra motivation, the satisfaction that you get from headed to your fourth Super Bowl in 6 years.
Yeah, no, it's been a heck of a year. We've been underdogs for the last few games, but we never feel like underdogs. We got a lot of guys on this team that know how to win. But when playoffs came around, I knew we were going to make it happen. And now we're in the Super Bowl, and the job's not done. We got to go out there to Vegas and play a great team and see if we can go out there and get the Super Bowl.
Congratulations. Enjoy it. We'll see you out there.
I appreciate you.
He absolutely relished the role of being on the road and being the villain. And he wins two road games to make it to Las Vegas and will be matched up in Super Bowl 58 against either San Francisco, a team they beat in Super Bowl 54 just 4 years ago, coming back in the fourth quarter to beat the 49ers 31-20, or the Lions, the team that came into Arrowhead to start the season week one, and the Lions ousted Kansas City 21-20.
They will be the underdogs if San Francisco wins, and I think they'll be favored if Detroit. But I can tell you right now, for any of the odds makers or anybody out there, if it's a playoff game and the Chiefs show up, you do not make them underdogs. They've proven it over and over again. And like you said, two games on the road. This is the most difficult stretch to get there in the Mahomes career.
absolute heartbreak in Baltimore as the Ravens' magnificent season ends one game short. The final score is Kansas City 17 and Baltimore 10. Coming up next, the State Farm Postgame Show, the presentation of the Laura Hunt Trophy. Jim Nance for all the crew.